Hello everyone, welcome back to Titan Quest. I'm back with the X-Max Challenge with the Summoner. And we're currently in Sparta. And it's looking like I'm probably just gonna... probably gonna try and kill Nessus today, but I'm still not entirely confident. It would really help me out if I had the... that level 11 staff. Yeah, I guess go with... Yeah, I'll just go with the health regeneration. I don't know. More health's always nice. But... coming up to 3 hours played in this, which is pretty good. You have nothing for me. Yeah, 3 hours, that's actually pretty good going. Alright. Hopefully I actually get to level 11. Not fairly soon, but like... before I can kill Nessus. Don't think just clearing this area out will do it. I'll probably have to go back to Helos and do another farming run, get up to level 11, and then take out Nessus. And after that, should be good. More boarhound, wow. But hang on, do kill a shit ton of boars. So I guess that's to be expected. It's doing 32,000 experience. That is a lot. Well, it is for, like, considering the level of monsters that we're killing.
You have no more room.
Fuck's sake. Hmm. Right, let's go to Sparta and sell some shit. Do 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 do. Alright. Got some money.
I'm busy enough supplying the Spartans. Hurry, what do you want?
To be fair, I might actually put some points into strength, just in case there's some really good items that require more strength.
Thank you.
Not
for
many, obviously. Just like the
yes,
old one or something.
Have a look.
Yes, got an item. No, nothing I need there. Don't actually have a fair bit of cash. Oh, gold rather. It's always nice. Right, how much do I need? 27,000 to 28,000. What's worrying, I've cleared out basically half of this area and got only about a quarter the way to the level, so it's going to be a long time before I get to level 11, but I think it will help a lot. This staff does look really good. 10% intelligence, 10% energy. Although, the bow does a lot of damage, but the extra energy and intelligence will help a lot. So, it's actually how Silver Hold better. I could just give a... I don't know. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Like some kind of error when picking stuff up. Really didn't like me picking stuff up. Okay. It makes it known that it doesn't like me picking stuff up, because it doesn't just go like... No, it actually makes a noise, it kind of goes like... Beep, 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 beep. And it's annoying. It's just like, pick up the stupid item. No. Clearly, picking up a simple item is too much for this computer. Or this game, or whatever. I don't know. Whoa, jeez. Wolves? Boars? That's good. I need as much energy regeneration as I can get, so I'm probably going to sell that. I would be really good at it. Attacks. But then, yeah, that shit's been dead. Oh, actually, as it happens, I need more strength for that, anyway. So. Yeah, more reason to put more thing in strength. Ooh, hello. Rubbish items, but some stuff I can sell. Oh, cool. That's much fun. Okay, go to the shop and sell off my junk. Sell off that. That. And that. And that's everything.
Okay.
And immediately, as I teleport back, I'm going to attack twice and grab my wolves. Well, not me personally, but my wolves. These wolves are actually really useful. Whoa! Whoa, monstrous ball! Oh god, oh god! Thank you. die already. Is everything apart from like just Nessus himself. I'm guessing I can't like, kill any of his bodyguards without alerting him. Oh hello, we've alerted the Nessus. And watch as my walls just get destroyed. Mostly. Oh! Fuck's sake. Run. Back to, let's say Helos. Okay, at least we know where we stand, that Nessus is not to be meddled with, and he's pretty bloody strong. I also don't have any junk I can sell, so I'm guessing I
don't. You're going out there, don't go and prepare. It is not safe. Buy what you need here.
Worthwhile.
Goodbye.
Still need 20,000 experience. Go wolves, do your stuff. All these mobs are so weak, it's ridiculous. What kind of call kills them in one? But that's said, nothing gets around. More boar hide! To be fair, actually, I could probably start using some of these, but if I replace any of this, then like, there's no point, because it's just all pretty much garbage. Be better off using it on something that I know I'm going to keep. And it's not like I'm in short supply of boar hide. There's fucking tons of them. Because there's just so many built boars. What the hell happened to that ball? I think he sort of failed a bit. Excuse me. Apologies if this is rather boring because it's just me clearing out the same areas over and over again, but it's fine, so it's not a big waste of time. It just happens, like, it is a necessity. fairly boring one, but it's a necessity nonetheless. I have some shit that I want to sell. Actually, it's just that spear, I think. So, which would actually increase my damage, supposedly, by quite a bit. But I probably need the strength, so I don't know. No, actually, screw it. Keep the strength. It's not like I'm killing anything that's particularly tough. It's precise. Still need 16,000 experience. Absolutely. I think it's always regeneration strength. At least it seems to be every time I come. This is now technically the third time I've killed this shark. That's pretty ridiculous. A tiny level to farm these shark. That said, if he drops a green staff, I'll be more than happy. All of my wolves actually died. Oh god, both of my wolves have died. That's not good. No, that's not good at all. Shaman's dead. Looks like he's
you have no more room. You can't carry anymore.
Technically, I'd already have a portal, but it's like going back to Sparta anyway would just be fine, so. Okay.
What?
It's always hard to know whether or not to actually sell something, because it's like, well, I might need it later, or is it better than what I've got at the moment, or I don't know. I suppose at this early stage it doesn't really matter.
You can't carry anymore.
And if I rearrange,
your inventory is full.
Okay, I can't carry that. Ooh, actually, that's quite good. That is good, actually. Get rid of 4 intelligence, but get a bit more movement speed, 1 extra armor, and some energy regeneration. Yeah, get rid of them. Get rid of that. And what's that stuff like? Very good. Just keep doing a bit of teleporting and whatnot.
You again! Thank you for not loitering.
I actually do have a lot of money now. Right. Back to Kalos, and then... just want to see what this stuff's like. Probably very good. Yeah, no. So that in Kalos, then clear out more area around Kalos. That should be near level 11.
Good morning, Fred.
Yeah, sell that.
We shall see you again, I hope.
I can ease your load.
Right, put this in transfer. Probably keep that and that. That should be alright. Yeah, because that's of no use to me. Because by the time I've got 122 dexterity, I'll probably have a really good staff. And also I'm not cold I'm not cold damage, so... yeah, that's really good for a siege, but not for me. Let's
go. I keep you.
Let's go. 13,000 experience. You'll love that volcanic orb. Send his enemies flying. Of course, he'll get spammed because I don't have the energy yet. Sandals, that'll be very useful. Green. Like that. Technically, they're very good. At the same time, they're not very good. Because I don't really need them. I'll have the movement speed to be honest. useless for me. Right, still need... ...9200 experience. Could do with a few more energy potions, to be honest. But I guess that just comes with more energy regeneration, which comes with more intelligence, which 3.55 is actually pretty good. Well, I mean, obviously it's getting a bit better over time. More intelligence, more energy regeneration. It's quite fun to just run around in circles, gather them all up, and then like plant a what kind of orb on them? It's like, hey, grenades. Grenades are a thing. Yep, let's fire some grenades at you. It's doing 8,000 experience. For fuck's sake, it's taking forever. Nope, don't want to get started. Kills. Fuck's sake. Good thing to note is fucking a call does not harm myself. That's very hard. Yeah, I might have to apply some energy potions. No, actually, no, they are very, quite rare. Still need just under 6,000. For fuck's sake, and I'm running out of things to kill. Well, actually, I could like keep going this way, but harpies. Bit risky. Guess there's no harm in activating that if I'm just going to teleport back to Sparta anyway. I guess. Had to think about that. Sell off junk, kill more stuff, keep to level 11. Apologies if this is boring, but I am sorry.
What is it this time?
Why is that guy so rude?
Thank you for not loitering.
So interesting. Yeah, but flanks. This is fine. Ugh. That's alright, but that's probably better. In fact, yeah, I'd say that's better. But you need to be level 15 for that, but I actually do have one of the requirements. Scrolls are probably quite expensive, I don't know. But it would be good to get an artifact as soon as possible. Okay, let's go. Just want to get to level 11 for fuck's sake. It's taking so long. 5,800 experience. Okay. That many monsters, which is weird. Unless it's just less because I've already done the side quest involved with these monsters. I mean, it's definitely X-Max, but... I don't know. Ooh, battle marker. Very nice. Stop. Kill. Kill. Dun. Okie doke. How much more experience? 1,500. and I've got a fair bit of junk on his sword. Seriously? Okay. Is that next level? Some points into strength or something, I don't know. To be fair, with the amount I use this spear, like a bit of strength wouldn't hurt. Maybe this has some experience. So I've got a point as a strength. I need to think about this actually. What I'd ideally want is more of that. Go 8, 9, 10 rather than damage or anything. More health, energy, dexterity, and intelligence. Right, so that's that. Do I need more strength? I don't actually, at this precise moment, need more strength. But only because of that. If I use that, possibly a slightly worse shield, but more strength would be very useful, so. Oh. can actually use that now. Which is actually very good. And then if I use that, I'm guessing. That can't go on shields, technically. Can go on all armor, but not shields. Okay. So, that specifically has to be for shields. Which means it has to be Archimedes' mirror, really. That's a bit shit. So I'll probably save some stuff. Right, sell that and sell that. I need to think now. Go to Sparta. Sell off stuff. Do some thinking and then fight off Nessus.
What?
This part is pretty long and I'm sorry for that because it's not been massively interesting either. Sell that. Sell that, sell that, sell that, that, and that.
Goodbye. What can I help you with?
It's not the best stuff in the world, it's just... Plus 10% intelligence and energy is very nice. Oh, actually, I need to sell that. Missed that.
Yes, have a look.
And sell that. Might as well keep these. Just to... Oh, actually, yeah, probably sell that one. I'm never going to use that. Yeah, that's pretty all right as it is. Okay. I mean, that's coming now. Fight the beast Nessus himself. I am actually pretty scared. Not confident, really, but I reckon if I take on one at a time, and I'm careful, I can take him out. Full health, full energy, decent energy regeneration, my health regeneration is not, well, standard. Run speed is actually really good. I don't know why that's improved. Why is my movement speed? Like 119%. That's plus 9. Where am I getting the extra plus 10 from? It's not the walls, is it? What on earth? Where am I getting plus 10% movement speed from? Not that I'm complaining, but... Right. 9? No. 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 Ah! Heart of Oak gives you 10% speed. Okay. So that's like, what, 10% attack speed and movement speed? No. What on earth? Did not expect these to be. My attack speed seems to be higher as well. In fact, it... Well... Why is it not letting me use that? Why do I need 3 more strength? Oh, for all the fuck. It was letting me use it earlier. I did something and now... Whatever. Just have to use the staff. Which, to be fair, I was going to use anyway, so... Right, just as long as there aren't many more monsters. Doesn't seem like there are. I'm scared. There's definitely three Nessuses. That's good, because there should be three Nessuses. Okay, let's do this. Try not to die. Let's see if I can see. Try and take out his guards first, I reckon, as well, if possible. Oh god, he's got trappers. Oh god, he's got trappers. Fuck. Fuck. Oh crap, one of the walls has died. I think he does actually have like a fairly limited range, like of the, which he'll come out. But he also has a lot of health and damage, unfortunately. His staff does seem very nice. Good DPS. And obviously very good damage. Oh my god, die. Yes! Who's down? Okay. He dropped all his shit. That's shit. That's shit. That's alright, I'm gonna sell it anyway. That's shit. Okay, one down. Fuck, they're gonna have to die. Yeah, the easiest way to. Well, really, the only way to do it would be to just take that one at a time. Otherwise, it's kind of. Very difficult. He seems to have spells as well. In fact, he doesn't have mana, so we'll probably have some kind of spells. Alright, let's check out another wolf. That's fantastic. He's level 15. The other one was level 9. Cleary is going down. That's some nice experience right there. Nothing worth taking there, really. Yeah, this isn't too bad. I think it's just take out one at a time. Try and make sure he doesn't hit you. Or, also, taking out his trappers obviously does help because they're on snare. He is down. He's down, and I'm pretty sure he's probably got some more guards. In fact, he does. At least they shouldn't be. He might actually have some trappers or snare people, which might be an issue. Main thing is he's just got so many hit. He's got a lot of health for such a low level boss. Like. And he's fast, obviously, and he does have a lot of damage. So he's just all round kind of stuff. Come on, something nice! That's just a load of shit, to be honest. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, it's basically better than what I've already got. That's garbage. Shit. That's all right, but I've got a lot of resistance. Right. Ooh, hang on. How does that compare? Yeah, actually, I can probably sacrifice a bit of energy and... Energy. There's a lot of energy regen to be sacrificing. For 6 dexterity, so now I'd probably rather have that and then just sell all this rubbish. Because, like, that's not that big a job, but then that is. So. For the sake of 6 dexterity, I think I'll be alright. Alright, we've got... some charms. I can't do anything with them, can I? No, I can't. What's this? That's pretty good. But I can't need the intelligence. But 17% fire resistance. I don't know. I guess. No. Right, go back. I think there is a fountain here. At least I'm hoping there's a fountain near here. Should be. Wait, there's another entrance there. Oh, hang on. No. This is like more chests. I think this didn't seem right.
You have no more room.
There's more loot. That's why. That's garbage. Come on, pick it up. To head back to Sparta Land. And speak to that man, or this guy.
So, you're cute.
Go on, don't make him wait.
And this guy.
So you're the one who brought the centaur down. I thought only a Spartan warrior could accomplish such a feat. So you are here on Diomedes' behalf. Very well. Go now. I have things.
Reward one skill point. That is nice. And 750 experience. Right. So, just doing myself all the shit. One skill point. What am I gonna do? More damage. More health. Probably more damage, to be honest. More wool seems a bit pointless. Could get more health, more healing. Throw more damage. That's been made no difference. What I really want is that fucking Prometheus flame, but give it time. Actually. Self-junk, then teleport back. Find the nearest health point and I'll be in
yes,
this video.
Yes, what do you want?
About time. That's a lot of junk to sell with. I'm going to keep that actually. Because I might change my mind and decide to use it. For the love of God, where's the fucking health point? Right. Where is this? should just be here. Hello.
Yes, Delphi lies down this road. You're on the right path.
Delphi is a very long way. Right, there is a health point just there. This staff is actually really nice. It's just a shame I can't use the shield anymore. To be fair, if I eventually use Stoneblinder's cuffs, then I need a lot more dexterity. Well, I need something like 350 dexterity for legendary Stoneblinder's cuffs, and about 150 strength. So, yeah, then I need more strength. Not that there's any guarantee that I will use legendary Stoneblinder's cuffs, it's just, whoa. Even normal Stoneblinder's cuffs, I think you need like 72 strength, so. A bit of strength. And something in it. Something in the map, seriously, I can't remember. Maybe like 100. I can't remember the exact figure. Even normal stone miners costs are actually really good, plus one to all skills. And not much armor. But that's a massive priority for a mage. Especially not a pet mage. A cave. Is it a big cave? Because I might have time to explore it. It's not that big. Shrine of Thorns. If I don't get weathering. Jobs have been pretty shit so far this run. I'm not sure if that's just like bad luck or they're normally pretty shit. Like, not sure about that. Maybe this is pretty typical for this early on. I guess obviously greens and blues obviously this early on would be quite lucky. They are rare for a reason. Because they're good. Wait, is that all there is to this cave? Okay. In that case, leave the cave and then leave here. And just come on towards the fountain. And try not to. Excuse me. Got decent kill ability now. Well, like offensive ability in the sense that I can actually kill things. The final piece in the puzzle. Hey, that would be good if I actually dealt poison damage. Still need some green armour so I can actually use that. Because there's no point in enchanting it if I know I'm going to get rid of it, as I've already said. Sell.
Yes?
So, actually. Yes, so actually. Could actually use that. 68 strength. It's a fair bit. But I'm gonna keep them. What's that? Pristine plumage. Ah, that goes there. Sell that. And that.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Okay. Right. I'm pretty sure the fountain is just here. This is seriously how it is. Ooh. Done all the side quests as well, and the health point is just right. So, level 11. That's the end of this part. Wolves are already trying to kill stuff. That's the end of this part. Leave a like, share, comment, subscribe. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, and goodbye, folks.